SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change Safari Zoom on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to change the default zoom level for the pages that you visit in Safari on your iPhone, then you can open the Settings app, scroll down, and choose the Safari option. Then you're going to scroll down to the bottom of this menu, and you're going to find the Page Zoom option. You can then select the type of zoom that you want to use for all the pages that you visit. If you choose the 50% zoom, then everything on your screen is going to be a little smaller when you're viewing web pages in Safari. Or if you use something larger, then the content on the pages is going to be larger. Note that this is the default zoom level for Safari, so every page that you view in that browser is going to use this zoom level. This will not affect other browsers that you might be using, such as Chrome or Firefox.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.